Hello, this is King Zombies here, playing some more Breath of the Wild. I'm gonna start right off going. Oh, now I can see the bridge. I couldn't see it earlier. Great, stupid fog. I'm gonna go to this shrine real quick and then go down to the bridge, which is where I'm supposed to be going. For this area, at least. I mean, the quests make it kind of vague as to where I'm supposed to be going. Hey, there's another Zora. Perfect. I'll ignore him for a minute. He's wearing armor, too. Now let's go deal with the shrine. Is that a new plant? Or is that like a hearty radish or whatever it was? Yeah, can't stop me. I'm going to the shrine. Okay, I'm here. Oh, is this a fighting one? I'm caught. So Kofi, it's combat trial. Minor test of strength. Saving. Good. Are there chests for me to grab? I couldn't do the other two tests of strength, so. But this is a minor test of strength. Should I grab a different type of weapon? Okay. Not too difficult. Maybe I should actually use a sledgehammer. Ow. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay, I can actually deal with you. You're just gonna take forever to kill. Whoop, that was close. You're not that strong. You just take forever to kill. That's... Oh, I didn't actually take a picture of you. I need to take a picture of them at some point. I did it. I kind of want your shield. What shields can I drop? And this one because of track lightning. So how good is this shield? 18. Pretty okay. Cool. Ooh, so I get a item? Thank you. A knight's bow. Ooh. Of course. Too many bows. Drop this one. So I think that is my best bow, yes. I should grab this one. Oh yeah, speaking of this, recently I started getting items that have attributes with them. Like this one has attack up 3. Which is interesting because I didn't update the game. So it's just something that I unlocked at some point. But I don't know how. From the ashes of a Hyrule hero rises. Sounds nice. Yeah, your trial wasn't too difficult. There are two others that are very similar that are insanely difficult. Like, they one-shot me. So, yeah. Thank you for the spirit orb. Ooh, with another one I can get another heart. So let's be honest, I don't really care about the stamina too much. At least not early game. I mean, I climb a lot, but still. Goodbye, old man. Goodbye. I should have tried the stasis rune on that guy. Yes, I am a Hylian. Oh, it is just a hearty radish. Hello. Oh my, how wonderful. You a Hylian, yes? Yeah. Perfect. It must be my lucky day. Oh, I apologize for calling out to you so suddenly. I am Torfew of the Zora, and I've been searching for Hylian like you for a very long time. My home Zora domain is in terrible danger. Cool. That is why Prince Sidon sent me in search of a strong Hylian warrior.
Oh.
Prince Sidon's waiting at Inigo Bridge. Would you please go talk to the prince and perhaps save us all? We would be ever so grateful. Sure. Is this the prince up here? Or is he actually on the bridge? Oop! Cutscene!
Say hey there, young one! Up top! Above you! Pardon the entrance, but you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
Aha! A Hylian! Yes, I knew it! Oh, pardon me. I am Sidon, the Zora Prince. And what's your name? Go on, please tell me. Link? Your name is Link? What a fantastic name! Though, I cannot shake the feeling that I have heard this somewhere before. Oh, in any case, it's a strong name. To be honest, I've been watching you. I've seen the way you work. I can tell by how you carry yourself that you're no ordinary person. And by the weapons on your back. You have lots of weapons. Link, you must be a strong warrior among Hylians, correct? Yep. Aha, just as I suspected. I'm a Zora prince, after all. I have an eye for talent that is unparalleled. Yes, exquisite. I've been searching for someone like you for a while. A man like you, Link, who carries himself with power. Right now, Zora's domain is in grave danger because of the massive rainfall coming from divine beast Varuta. Oh, there's a divine beast in the area. Please promise you'll help us. We need your strength, warrior. Will you please come to Zora domain with you? Sure. Wow, really? Thank you, Link. You are indeed the man I thought you were. Now Zora's domain will be saved for certain. No time to waste. Hurry up and head over. Because of the rain, the cliffs are too wet to climb. To reach the main, you will need to go straight along this path. Thanks for the lights. As a Hylian, I know you're unable to swim up the river. As such, the path to the main is maybe a bit treacherous. You're likely to have a tough fight in store. There are monsters up ahead that attack with electricity. Oh no! Don't give up. I believe in you. His teeth. Oh, that's right. I have something that I would like to give you. Just a small drink to show I have faith in you. Cool. I have a few of the things like that. Drink that increase your resistance to electricity. Not sure why, but sex does not seem to work for Zora. Perhaps because it was made specifically for Hylians. Should work wonders for you, though. Should go on ahead and make sure there is nothing strange going on where you're heading. I'm counting on you. Oh, I'm excited. I want to go to Zora's domain. Ooh, new objective. Yeah, it is raining, which is annoying. Oop, enemies. This is why I'm wearing my stealth armor. There's a lot of them. Or at least several. Not technically a lot. What was that? A zap shroom. Okay. Just an item I can cook to make it so I get resistance to electricity. You dare attack me! Arrows, that's nice. I have a lot of arrows right now. Ooh, more arrows. That was a sword. I feel like I need that. That didn't break. Ow. Yeah, you can jump. Ooh, rippy. Interesting. I guess I am fighting. I like to say I don't. Ooh, there's a sign. Sora's domain ahead. Yeah, I would expect so, because on the map, it's really far this way. Oh, it names places after Rudo. That's nice. I shouldn't, because I'm gonna have to climb. Climbing is dangerous. This feels like Zora's, like the way to Zora's domain from Ocarina of Time. A bit. With all the Octoroks at least. Ow. A lot of these guys. I doubt these rocks could be used against them, right? Maybe. I'm not gonna worry about it. Whoa! Hey, Link! Are there enemies up ahead? Sorry, Cap, you're from River. Since I pressured you in coming, I was not sure you would really come through. I'm pleased things are going well. Ever since this strange occurrence, there have been lots of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. And hurry! All my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival. Oh my gosh, I could not speak. Ow! Oh, it's a weapon. There's a lot of stuff to push. I assume that log came from up here then. Or it's supposed to be. That's why there's a cut log. I like how you said there's a lot of enemies and there's... Oh, cleared up. No, it didn't. It's just sunny as well. I thought enemies were attacking me. I can climb up this at least. Ooh, what is down there? Something. Oh, see, that was a trap. Glad I walked around that. So where do I head? I guess just anywhere in this direction. So much for avoiding the trap. That's a blue rock. Interesting. Oh, there's lots of them. Very interesting. This is gonna be... I guess this is the closest divine beast, right? What the heck? Oh, there's a chest. I don't know how to get in there. Maybe the rock. That's a metal rock, right? Oh! I haven't seen one of these for a while. Thanks, Korok. Or hi, Korok. Thanks? I seem to have lost the lights. Oh, there's one down here. And they go up here. Hey, electric quiche. I think, right? That's what it looks like. I've seen a few around. Bank of Wishes. Oh yeah, it totally wanted me to go through there. I wasn't gonna do that. Sounds dangerous. Oh, I just go across the river. Probably do that from over here. That bridge is totally booby-trapped. Or guarded or whatever. Avoiding enemies. More boulders, but that's... I don't think that's enemies pushing them. I think those are just... I'm triggering them. It's very foggy over here. Oh, if I could climb, I would totally climb up there. Please don't be a Talos. Just don't Talos. Why does this rock look so weird? Totally out of place. I want your spear. Oh, it's Zora's spear. There's more Liz Alpho spears. Drop this. Drop that. Cool. Actually, I want to equip the spear again. What was I using? I think it was that one. That's a wall. Wanna look at the raw. History of Zora, Part 1, The Eternal Zora's Domain, as told by King Dorfon. The rains have blessed Lanayru since ancient times with a bunch of pure, clean water. Seeking a bounty of such water, Zora gathered here. Thus, as the legends go, the domain was born 10,000 years ago. Yay, 10,000 years! That number again. The land was also rich in ore, and so a unique form of stone masonry was developed to create our new home. Is that what all the blue ore is? The domain is one giant sculpture, a feat of architecture that architecture that has drawn admirers the world over. Our great domain will ever stand as a hallmark of the esteemed artists who made it, an eternal symbol of Zora's pride. Okay, I kinda need to fight these guys now. Hey. Thanks for the boomerang. Quite annoying. I want your bow too. No electric arrows, though. That's annoying. So I guess I continue up this way? Oh, is that Zora's domain? Looks fancy. Another bridge. Oh yeah, that's totally what I'm seeing. I don't know where this divine beast is. I don't see it. Ludo's Crossing. This feels like a trap. Right? I might have skipped some dialogue with the Zora by skipping areas. Oh well. Not too terrible.
Oh!
Yeah? Look below, down here! I forgot his voice already. There's his, spot next to him. You're still pretty far off, my friend, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge, so I've been waiting for you. You'll be in Zora's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way, too. I shall meet you there. Whoa, Link! Beware, warrior. A monster approaches from behind you. Do I have a picture of you? Yeah. Missed. That was... easy. Do I have a picture of this? That's a decent picture. I did think I was gonna get attacked. Good to know my instincts are correct. Or right. There's more enemies around, right? I don't see any right here. There's a lot of mushrooms. No enemies? Boomerang will kill basically anything, which is nice. Hello? Oh, I can mount the deer? What? Okay. I didn't think I could do that. Might have to try that at some point. Ooh, Poe. I don't want to fight you, Poe. Why is it... Wiz Robe? It's not even a Poe? I thought these were Poes. Lightning rod, I don't really care for it. They don't drop anything. Interesting. Yeah, I was trying to take a picture of the spear. Hello? How much time do I have it left? Like, no time. So I guess, oh wow, that's really low. Really low polygram. Wow. Whatever. So I guess next episode, I'm gonna read that tablet and continue on. Till then, it's been King Zombies. I'll see you guys later.